Hey, I'm struggling big time. I'm going to Canada tomorrow, and this packing is a lot harder than what I thought. I'm going over in winter, so it's going to be very cold, and I really don't know what to wear. I know it's going to be hot on the plane, and I know it's going to be very cold when I get there. So, just trying to figure out what to wear and just have a little look. It's a bit all over the place at the moment. I've got clothes all over my bed. I haven't even put anything in the bag yet because I don't know what to wear. Yeah, so struggling. See how we go. I've got an hour before I have to do, have to go to work, and then I'm going to be busy for the whole night and I leave at 5 a.m. tomorrow. So not organized at all. So that'll be interesting. Let's see how we go. I don't know, so long to get here, about, oh, it feels like it was about 30 hours. Finally got to the hotel. I've had no sleep. I look like a mess. I've got bags under my eyes. And this is what it looks like here in Vancouver. Have a little look. So it is very cold and wet. But the hotel's quite nice. Don't mind all the bags everywhere. But two beds, two big beds. I think there's only Lee and I staying in here tonight. And then a little TV. And the bathroom, which Lee's just freshening up at the moment. But yeah, feel disgusting. You know, didn't have much sleep at all on the flight. And you know, when you just get that feeling when you're on a flight and you just, oh, you just feel disgusting. So I'm feeling like that at the moment. So probably have a shower. I've met up with two of the Contiki girls already. So met them at the airport in Vancouver and we got a taxi here. So it was nice and cheap. It was about 30 minutes to get the taxi down to Vancouver City. But really lovely girls. So very excited for what's ahead. We've got our Contiki meeting tonight at 7:30 and then we're probably gonna have a few drinks and get to know one another. And then a bit of sightseeing in Vancouver tomorrow. So yeah, we'll have to see how we go, but it should be good fun. And hopefully the sun comes out tomorrow. Fingers crossed.
Over and over and over again. Let's wait a while, we had a moment. I spoke the words so clear. We walked a mile out of nowhere. You stole the atmosphere. But I know it's the way you do it, baby. You know what you do to me. But I know it's the way you do it, baby. You know what you do to me. Trying to get a grip around it. Why do I stay awake all day and dream? Ain't gonna get no sleep about it. Take me away, it's time to up.
Do you break it off? on me even more. Pull away and come closer. All we ever say is torn. Baby, I don't know why I try to deny when you show up. Every night I tell you that I want you, but it's complicated. So complicated.
Jacuzzi time. Where's the wine at?
Yeah, grab the thermos.
Cheese! Cheers!
Cheers.
How you do it in?
This is
where
how
are
we do it.
Where are
Whistler.
We?
Whistler! Whistler! Oh, this is how we do it.
I saw it out in like recently added or whatever.
Oh yeah! Made it to Banff. We're up in the snowy mountains. Obviously you can see all the snow behind me. It has been an amazing trip so far. Obviously it is so cold here. It is so much colder than what it was up in Vancouver and also Whistler. It is way colder here. So still adjusting to the cold. But what did we do today? We went on a helicopter ride, which was really cool. Got to see all over the beautiful mountains, see the glaciers, and we're just about to go dog sledding. We also did snowmobiles yesterday, and I had my first day of snowboarding, which was really hard. I fell on my bottom so many times and I was sore for literally 2 days straight after. But as you can see, I think it's starting to snow here. Absolutely gorgeous. This is the view from my room, and our room's pretty cool as well. So a couple of the guys, they've just gone in for a hot tub. And so I'm just relaxing, going to go see if I can go to the forest and find some deer, which I'm really hoping to get. So we'll have to go have a look. But yeah, this Contiki trip so far has just been insane. Everyone is so nice, and we're just doing so much cool stuff. I've had very limited sleep, been very tired, but anyway, just keep going. But yeah, I'll go and find some deer. Hello. Hi. So Fury and...
And Cyrus.
Cyrus.
Fury the girl, hi, Cyrus Fury. The boy.
Cyrus.
He's got pretty cool eyes, brown, but there's a little coloration.
Yeah.
A defect in his right eye, or left eye rather.
Oh no. How old are these guys? In the dark they go like stars. Oh, okay. Oh, how is she? Oh, night I see.